Hi everybody, this is Jim Baker, live at the City of Cleveland, Fannie M. Lewis Community Park at League Park, established in 2013. It's not open yet to the public, but when it does, it'll be a fantastic place to come and jog and walk. It's in the Huff area. Stop by and have lunch, enjoy a baseball game or softball game. They haven't opened. They're just putting in the sod. Just over there. Notice the fencing is up, and the workmen are still getting the League Park together. I just thought I'd do something that I posted on the internet earlier today on Facebook in my response to Don King. Well, not Don King. Thinking of Don King, because thinking of the call and post. But I mean Don Scott. And World Cup fever hits Cleveland area at the Gannett Goodrich Croatian Center. Well, he's 55th in St. Clair. You soccer players, fans out there, know that Saturday at 11:30, Colombia at Greece. Saturday at 2:30, Uruguay versus Costa Rica. Sunday at 11:30, Switzerland versus Ecuador. And Sunday at 2:30, France versus Honduras. Don Henderson, Cleveland Browns first-year defensive lineman, was dubbed LeBron James by Big Phil Taylor. Said to be a lookalike, Henderson smilingly acknowledges the nickname. In other sports news, the Cleveland Crunch, the indoor soccer league champion in 1994, celebrates its 20th year reunion at the Ernst & Young Tower Lobby, Cleveland, Ohio. Well, that's all we have for sports right now. And you all have a wonderful day. And get your exercise, eat right, and live healthy. Bye.